Well, getting dressed is a whole lot easier when you know which clothing items flatter your body shape. Here to take us through all the tips and tricks we need to know is fashion expert and author Ortenzia Borre. Ortenzia, thank you so much for joining us this morning. How can we actually determine what our body shape is?
The best way to determine exactly what your body shape is to have a really good look at it. You know your size, know your shape, know your most flattering assets. Where are you a little bit more broader? Where are you a little bit more slimmer?
Mm-hmm. Mm. Well, let's go through some of the sizes. How would you dress if you had broad shoulders and thin legs?
If you've got broad shoulders and you've got thinner legs down the bottom, why not show them off, right?
Wow.
So look at this. We've noticed that our model here, she's just flattered the top part and then it goes into a really nice A-line to balance it out without actually hiding those gorgeous pins.
Yes, those very nice
absolutely
legs.
Absolutely gorgeous. Mm. And what about an apple body shape?
So the apple body shape is generally you're just slightly fuller around that midsection and it happens to all of us, even maybe you've had a big meal sometimes, it can appear so. And why not just, again, skimming that midsection and even pulling something in towards the bottom, a nice straight skirt. I always love this because it still gives you that structure and that line and you're looking great. And why not add a pop of colour?
Oh, I love that colour. That's
great
gorgeous,
colour, isn't it? Yeah. What about a pear-shaped figure?
So if you're a pear shape, it's the opposite to having broad shoulders. You've actually got a little bit more fullness towards the hip area and you're more slimmer at the top. So I love to balance it out by doing a really nice jacket, even a nice shoulder pad as Belle has here. And this way, it's just even. You've got your shoulders and your hips almost at the same size and you're balancing out that nice pear shape.
Mm. And what about a rectangle body shape?
So a rectangle body shape is where you're pretty much straight up and down and you're not getting too much of a waist. So I always like to encourage to put something around the waist just to make that it shows that it accentuates the waist. So we've got a lovely dress here which actually has a built-in belt, as you can see, and it allows you to have that shape there inside the waist where you normally might be a little bit more broader.
Or you could just use a belt.
Absolutely, you can always use a belt, why not? I love belts and I love to put it on around the waist, not even just, you know, around the hips, but more so around the waist, just to get that really nice shape and definition in the waistline.
And finally, what about the hourglass shape?
So the hourglass shape, it's a shape that everybody seems to want to aspire to, that really nice, easy flow. An hourglass can pretty much wear almost anything. It's the lucky shape. And as we say, and so here we've got a beautiful tailored suit. And as you can see, the shoulders and the hips are in equal dimension, so it's up and down. And then you've got a really nice tailored suit and it actually fits into the waist quite nicely, representing that beautiful hourglass. Something I always love to encourage as well is if you're actually wearing a pant, to have the pant drop past the heel. It creates a really nice longer leg line.
Oh, that's a good tip.
So I love that. All my pants go down to the floor, just a centimetre or two above the floor, covering the heel because you have that really nice long leg line.
What are some other must-have items that you think you need in the wardrobe? You're very keen on belts. You think everybody should have a belt, a wide belt.
It can be wide, it can be slim, whatever you feel comfortable in wearing. At the end of the day, it's about something that you feel comfortable with, something that you love, maybe a specific colour that you also like to wear. But anything that makes you want to really just get out there and feel and look your best.
Oh, absolutely. Now, dressing for your body shape and height will make you look the absolute best you can. So for more information, make sure you get your hands on Ortenzia's book. What Women Need is available at all good bookstores. But today, because we love you, everyone in the studio audience, you are going home with a fabulous copy. Ortenzia, thanks so much for joining us and Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Great news today.
Merry Christmas to you.